guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to share with you 3 DIY decorating tips that you can use if you are on a budget. So keep watching and I'll share these 3 easy decorating tips. Decorating tip that I have. This armoire I purchased and it was just plain wood, like an orangish wood. And my friend and I repainted this piece. What we did was we stained the top and then we whitewashed the body. And then we put burnt accents along all of the edges, and I think it really came out nice. Another decorating tip is to use accent pillows. These pillows, all I did was I bought some blank pillows at Target, and then I used a stencil that I found, and these are of a bird sitting on a branch, and I just bought some paint at Michael's, and I kind of made a pretty design, and so I painted that onto the pillow. So I made a set of 2, and I think that they came out really nice. Also, the chairs that the pillows are sitting on are actually, I bought these chairs at Target, and they were supposed to be patio chairs, but I just thought that I liked the wrought iron look for my living room, and so They were brown, and I just painted them, whitewashed a little bit of white paint, and put a light blue seat cover on. So that is an easy way to dress up chairs. Next, I did another set of pillows, and I have this video. I will link it down in the description below. And all I did was, again, buy blank pillows, and I bought letters, and I just went ahead and ironed them on, and I think that they really turned out nice as well. So my third idea is to redo a table. Now, I had bought this table from IKEA, and it is just a basic black table with black chairs, but then on the top, I put tile on it. So my friend Linda and I made the design, and then my friend Linda came and helped tile the table. And what we did was I bought these tiles at Home Depot, and then I decided on the pattern that I wanted, and we just grouted it, and now it is a nice, beautiful table that will last me quite some time. So guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you're new, thanks for stopping by. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos, and until my next video.